What's up? It's me, the one who whispers, and welcome to this video. As you could see in the intro I hopefully made, we're gonna have some crinkly sounds today from this beautiful bag. I remember, if you remember, I told you that that's where I got this can from. This is another one, so there's a different thing inside, there's different things inside. But they still make absolutely heavenly sounds. It's not even that close to the camera, but the sound's so loud, I'll have to check. I hope it's not too loud at any point. So, since I gave up on disguising my home country, it's Germany. Who would have guessed? This bag makes absolutely heavenly sounds, and everything that's in it does. Inside. If I show something that I don't want you to see, like advertising for something in the city, because I know there's some stuff in there that I wouldn't want you to see, I'll tell you and I'll black the screen now. If that doesn't happen in this video, be glad I didn't show anything I didn't want you to see. Okay, so I just put that. One of those cloth things you put in your washing machine to, I don't know, soak the color, I guess, because it says here that it's a protector for decolorization, like when the color of one shirt gets to the other and it has this dirty look. That's what this is supposed to do, and it does some very good sounds too. Just like this. Like much more. So if you want to see a full video with any of those things, make sure to leave a comment and I'll get back to it. Okay, so I'll put this here. Master your universe. Well, that's just advertisement. The next thing. More advertisement. Who would have guessed? More advertisement. It says, make me hot and, yeah. I suppose. That's what coffee is supposed to do. But like it's a word play, but don't think about it too much. It's most importantly, it's Jacob's, but nobody cares. I don't really care about my coffee because I don't drink it. I don't drink coffee. But it does make good sounds. And now I have a few of those because I have multiple of the bags because I really just wanted to get rid of them. And you'll later see why I took multiple, because there's actually some pretty decent stuff in it. So, I still have a lot of stuff of it. If you want more videos, just saying. This is just a preview video for the future. Okay. Let's put that away and get straight to the next one. More advertisement. But this time we got mustard. Actually crinkle heaven. There's so much crinkly sounds in this pack. The pack itself is already crinkly. There's a lot of advertisement for condoms on this pack. I don't know why. But there's also one in there. So not one of the more known brands in Germany, because we've a Billy Boy, I think, and Durex, but never heard of this one. Okay, just get to the next one. Let's look what's inside. Advertisement, and would have guessed more advertisement. That's one of the reasons I took this. I have never tasted them, but I'll do so. But let's wait a bit before we do that. That's one of the best things in the back. So I can just have more sounds with those later. Let's just finish the back first. There's one of those. That was a cool. Just forget about it. Then we got a condom. This is also a bar, cereal bar. That's what it's called, cereal bar. The last is something which was the main reason why I took this many things, like this many bags. It's a tea. And what's most important, it's this one of those bottles, and I really like those bottles. Because I had to cut my nails. I can't really make good sounds with this thing anymore. But we'll drink a bit of that with our Oreos and the cereal bar. So, let's get right into it and start with the cereal bar. White chocolate and cereals on top. Let's, before we eat that, open this so I can take a sip when I want to. It seems that this gas thing, you know, it's gaseous. Ouch! I hope that wasn't too loud. If it was, I'll have to cut it out. Cheers. It's okay. Not the best, but it's okay. Okay. Let's close it again. And take a bite of our cereal bar. That's good. My fat was... away every day. That would be the best content. I get one of those bags every day, and you guys are absolute. I really love this bag. This is actually a treasure I got there. stuff, obviously. We'll see. Say it's golden, it's a yellow Oreo. It's in front of my face. You wanna see that instead of me? Hello, I'm the one who is best. I'm so chubby, so lonely. Anyway, let's try it. Still think the normal Oreos are better than those. That's probably why they give them away. Let's eat the second one and then a bit more Crinkle, and then let's finish the video, because I think you got enough content for the day. Like, enough of my content. If you're new, you can also watch the old videos. You can also watch my first video. Yep, tastes like an Oreo, just a little less chocolatey. This is an absolute amazing box, or like bag, and I have more of the items that were in there, except, what's it, this thing, I don't really have much of this. But, other than that, we can use anything again, and that's what I'm gonna do, so. If you want to see more of this, make sure to comment. If you want to support me, you can also like the video, you can subscribe to my channel, which I'd be very glad if you do. Leave constructive criticism, that's always something I appreciate, even though it doesn't happen too often. A comment in general would be very nice. Follow me on Twitter is also pretty cool, because there's more interaction and you can actually tell me, like, answer the comments the same as Twitter, so just tell me what you want to see from me, what do you want to hear from me, and I'll gladly oblige, I think is the correct word. Anyway, I have some ideas for the upcoming videos, like some things I want to do. I want to do some more mouth sounds, and we're going to use those items a bit more. So, thank you for watching the whole